Hey guys, sorry, I know it's Phantom of Losers. Played, played Slash.
Man, I hate you, Thor.
Attention citizens, as all residents...
Sounds like they're looking for you, buddy.
Authorities started
Wall Street junkie, or a stockbroker junkie anyway. Also around with the whole Wall Street yelling and waving your arms and whatnot. I'm not sure that's quite me, but stock market, oh my goodness. Anyway, we're gonna press on here and see what we can do.
I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Let's come back in here now that we bested the authority. Talk to these guys.
I'm glad you made it back. And thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. And come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your Arc. You, like all ARC survivors, were assigned an ID drive. A micro drive that contains important information about the ARC program. Information such as locations of strategic ARCs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the authority and the resistance. So there isn't much time. Now they know there's a survivor loose, they'll be looking for your ARC. You're gonna need to return there and retrieve that drive. Do you understand how important this is?
Sure.
Excellent. Now, each drive is DNA encoded, so look for the bioscanner in the control system and use that to retrieve your drive. Good luck, and hurry.
Don't waste time here. You need to retrieve that ID drive. The information contained on it could be vital to the resistance.
Care to browse my selection? Care to trade? Good day to you.
Type at all. So we're just gonna jet there and jet back.
Listen, our contact back at base is reporting authority.
Got a feeling. Looks like my feeling was right. But that appears to be all of them. So I guess we got it now. Uh-oh. We got more? Yes, we do.
Enemy spotted.
What the heck is going on here?
Thank you.
got 13 of them, so it's not bad.
Did you hear the news?
Excellent work. You're a major asset to the Resistance. I'll get this drive to Lasard as soon as we get back to our base. Hopefully he'll be able to uncover what's on it. But as of now, time is against us.
And it's becoming more dangerous for you here. But go on, tell him.
We've still got some unfinished business. Before I was captured, I was en route to the old Authority research facility in Dead City. I was looking for some type of proof of what the Authority was doing with the mutants.
Yes. We've got reports that the Authority has reprogrammed nanotrites and are using them to control mutants, changing them into something far worse than they are now. My guess is they figured out a way to use them as weapons. We don't know how far they got before they were overrun and had to abandon the city.
We need that data. There may be a way to reverse the process, but only if we understand the mutant experiments better.
And if for nothing else, we can use the information to expose the real nature of the Authority.
So, my friend, before we leave, you've got to help us find that data. We suspect you can find a copy of the data on the old servers. But to reach them, you'll have to get to the top floors of the research building and locate the network room. The main server will be there, somewhere. Find that data, and you'll have done another great service to the Resistance. Think you can do it, friend?
Of course I can.
Remember, the Authority knows you're around, and they'll be looking for you. Take anything from that crate you think you'll need. And move fast, and good luck.
Well, I just might need it, seeing since y'all don't pay me to complete these missions.
Thank you.
I guess the big question is now, what type of enemies are we likely to find? I think I'll actually keep it like that for a moment. Hang on. Hang on. Come on. There we go. My goodness. I see you. Thank you. Hello. Thank you. good. Where is he?
Grenade out!
There he is. Goes both ways, buddy.
Target.
Why I didn't attach a laser pointer to my assault rifle, so you can see it. Not yet. Getting closer.
Thank you.
Doing that all day. Thank you. Okay, what am I missing? Okay, there's only one type of ammo for it. What the heck? What the heck? screen. Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
Target acquired.
Try a little 1-2 combo.
Target neutralized.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hostile neutralized.
Ready for your ass this time. Do this all day, man. So why don't you just go ahead and lower your shield? Thank you. What's that? If I can make this work, kill this new guy in one shot. Probably not gonna work, but worth a try, right? Yeah, I don't think it's working. That's our next session. Second best guess. Just die already, man. We're making this oh dear. Okay, you dead yet? Toasted boss dude, so I didn't have anything for us to loot. I got a feeling that don't go anywhere. Go back and talk to the resistance commander. Uh-oh, come on, roll, 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 roll. Thank you.
You have made one great find. It shows us all about the authorities' deadly plans. Trust me, this is a major blow to them, and a great day for our cause. Elizabeth had a good feeling about you. I may have to agree with her. But now it's time to say your goodbyes. Elizabeth has gone on ahead to make preparations for our arrival. Don't worry about the stuff in your garage. It'll be waiting for you. But we need to leave soon ourselves. The price on your head will only increase if you stay here. This place just isn't safe for you. We've deployed a communications scrambler, which should help mask our exit. So if you're with us, then come back here when you wrap up any loose ends, and we'll leave together.
I don't believe I have loose ends. Nope.
So, you ready to leave? Excellent. Let's go.
Right after this video, we'll end the video.
I'm glad you decided to join us. You're probably just days away from the authority finding you. But you've heard the expression, out of the frying pan, well, welcome to the fire. Fighting the authority is all I know. I've been doing it ever since my Ark emerged. I saw what they were doing.
You're an Ark survivor.
Nothing like
too,
this was supposed to happen after the asteroid hit. For once, our government had a good plan and good people in place to make it happen. But General Cross changed the timing of only a few Arks. Arks filled with his people. And that changed the course of humankind. Now, it's our job to make sure it isn't forever. There's Crescent City, or what's left of it. Our base sits right below it.
How do you get this big thing in there? Not gonna show us, huh?
All right, come this way. Our base is just through that door. Lasard, Marshall here. Security code 1228.
Roger, Captain. Welcome back. I see you have our guest.
This way.
Welcome to our little home. It's a bit of a mess, but we like it.
All right, people. A little introduction of our new guest. You know he's an Ark survivor. He's also pretty tough. Gets the job done. I know he'll fit in well. Short, trust it. You see that Ark, all in pieces over there? It was the one I was buried in.
Okay.
And now Lasard uses it as the brains of our operation.
Nice to meet you. Yes, sir. Captain Marshall was buried in that thing, but I've re-rigged the systems, and now I can track most authority movements and communicate with our people around the wasteland.
Precisely. Elizabeth, you know.
Good to see you again, and still in one piece.
Actually, it's Dr. Cadence, and she's been getting closer to solving a riddle of the authorities' work with the mutants.
Every little step brings me closer to the truth.
Jack Borgman, over there, he handles ordnance. If it shoots or explodes, he can help you with it.
That's right, friend. It's like my birthday every day around here. Especially when my work helps take out some of the authority bastards.
And lastly, above us, keeping the lid tightly closed on our base of operations, is Saul. He runs the garage in town, and he's already got your stuff in a bay. You'll meet him when you go up. Okay, couple things you need to know. Subway town above us? It isn't Wellspring. They walk a fine line, keeping the authority at bay and also dealing with us. You'll have to be careful there. And the town's boss, Redstone, be extra careful around him. He'd sell you out to the authority in a heartbeat unless you're of use to him.
Okay, guys, and I think that's where we'll cut this video and start the next one. So until next time, this is Rage Playthrough by Night Angel Marine.